Wrong note again.
Some about starting your engine about 7 o'clock in the morning, when you're looking down that highway with thoughts you gotta get to sort, and getting ready for a drive, thinking of the who's, the where's and why's, and why the ways of the world end in so much suffering. So I headed out of Gainesville. I took a pit stop up in Waynesville. Someone asked for a dollar, gave him five. And I was looking at all the people, all their good and all their evil. Just none of us gonna make it out of this world alive. So I busted out of that town, back down the great American highway, maybe looking for a place that I could call my home. And when I looked at all the trees and all the mountains and the streams, I wonder how the hell could anyone ever feel alone. Yeah, well, then I got to thinking, you know, home ain't some kind of place. It's a feel-good feeling you get down in your bones. Well, you can find it in a lover, in the winter or the summer, or you can find it out here on the open road. Yeah, then my car got to shaking from all the miles that I was making, and it caught on fire, so I rolled it down a hill. And then I rolled my eyes and laughed at all the good times I've had, and that piece of shit car I wouldn't even steal. So I stuck my thumb up in the wind, and some trucker picked me up, and he said, son, I'll help you find a place to stay. Well, I said, sir, you're sure blessed. When he asked where I was headed, I said, buddy, we're all just heading to the grave.